what people are seeing on social media and even on mainstream cable news, they are the most salacious clips, and oftentimes they are a very short period of time.
A lot of people think that we're like burning our city down and we're rioting and destroying everything. I mean, I think there's some level of truth to that.